What's good? It's your boy Timbo Kicks coming back at it again with another video, and this is a challenge video. As you guys can see, Rolly and I are on our way to Little Caesars. We're about to do a challenge to see who eats the most pizza under 10 minutes. Is it gonna be Rolly or me? We'll let you guys decide, or we'll let the timer decide. And but before we start off with the challenge, I just want to see, I just want to know if you guys are having a wonderful day. You know, every day is a different day. Just a reminder, you know, we are halfway close to 100 subscribers, and I want to thank all you guys, you know, all the new subscribers, you know, welcome. And we're almost close to 100, so once we reach that 100 subscriber, I will announce, or I will pick 5 winners, and I will be doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers. So stay tuned for that. Finally made it right outside Little Caesar. I'm pretty pumped, and I'm pretty.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
How are you doing?
Well, I'm doing my dab.
It looks like you're having a seizure.
Well, that's my new dab.
Oh.
Alright. What?
So let's go. All right, you guys, so we finally made it back from Little Caesars. As you guys can see, we have 2 boxes of pizza from Little Caesars, and my opponent is only gonna be Rolly for this challenge because Kiki was not here. But anyways, we're still gonna continue with this challenge, and this challenge is gonna be pretty much whoever eats the most pizza under 10 minutes. So are you ready for this challenge or what?
Yeah.
You gonna lose or what?
Nah.
So what do you guys think? Is he gonna lose or win? Comment below before this challenge starts. So 10 minutes, as you guys can see. So you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Man, they're like a taco. Go to Del Taco and just grab me a taco like this, pepperoni taco. I'm ready on my first bite? I'm alright, I'm just playing. I know you guys watching this at home probably like, damn, man, these guys just make me hungry. I'm about to go grab me some Little Caesars right now. Am I right? If I'm right, go ahead and comment below. Just go ahead and like this video. Hey bro, you're cheating.
Yeah, bro.
Right here in the middle. He's not taking my crown, though. He's not taking it. Oh my god, dude.
The heck is this?
That's for Kiki. This is he's a little slice. I'm almost done. Thank you.
this thing's actually making me swear, like, breaking. It's not even hot, but it's not even spicy. I mean, it is hot, but it's not spicy, and I'm over here I'm sweating. Oh, man. Oh, man. Damn. Oh, my God. Hey bro, I think you threw some pizza on the floor. Right now we're at 5 minutes. It's still going. Going strong. Alright, so I'm gonna have to try another strategy because the first one was a fail, and as you guys can see, he did beat me on the first one. I'm about the second one. New strategy. You guys ever seen a commercial that when you see somebody eating a pizza? It's slow mo, it's slow mo. And then you're like, damn, I'm gonna grab me a pizza right now.
Oh my goodness.
Have you noticed every challenge you sweat? Alright, that's it. Drop your hands. That's it. I still have only one, two, three. I still only have four slices and a bunch of crumbs. How many do you got?
Four
and a bunch of crumbs. Alright, guys, so as you guys can see, I have four pizzas and a bunch of crumbs. And he has four pizzas.
That's it. And that's
it. Alright, so. So, pretty much, since I have four pizzas and a bunch of crumbs, I guess I'm gonna have to let it go.
I'll take a bite for that. Take care of it, please. Don't fit.
It doesn't fit his head.
Alright.
Alright, there you go. Alright, guys, so, as you guys can see, Rolly beat the crown. I mean, he won the crown, so get ready for it.
Is that a threat?
I'm coming for you.
Meanwhile, I'll have it.
Alright, you guys, so I just want to thank you guys, all you guys, for showing a lot of support, a lot of love. You know, go ahead and like this video if you guys want to see more challenges, or comment below what kind of challenges you guys want to see. And until next time, we out.